Hey, it's Wave Wagon Wednesday once again. Let's say we meet this week's pet available for adoption from Dogwood Animal Shelter. And today it's Noel. Yes, just like Christmas time. Verna from Dogwood Animal Shelter. Now, what, you said she came in like around December, is that right?
Yeah, she came in on the 18th of December, so maybe that's why we named her Noel. And she has it and shake. Oh, lick. She goes, okay.
If you tell her to lick, does she give you her paw? Maybe.
Yeah. Well, she shook it earlier. But she is really a super happy girl. She gets really excited about going for walks.
How old is she?
She's almost three. Apparently, she likes to talk about things.
Apparently, yeah. She's barking at the camera, interestingly.
Yeah, and she is so somebody you have to see in person. I don't think her pictures make her look like she's so serious, and she's really kind of goofy.
Right. Well, she is available for adoption, as Verna said. Dogwood Animal Shelter, DAS, Lake of the Ozarks. .com. I guess we're still working on her breed, right? What she is. We're just full of information here today. I know.
We have her down as a beagle crossbreed. And maybe because she's so nosy like a beagle, but she doesn't look beagle-y to me.
But you know what? You can fill in the blanks yourself. Whatever you want her to be, I think she'd probably be happy to. It's Noel. And she is this week's pet. Thank you, Verna, from Dogwood Animal Shelter. And there's another edition of Wave Wagon Wednesday on 101.9 The Wave.